So we're here today to see our floral mock-up. I'm really excited, nervous, but I'm ready to see the flowers because this is going to set the tone to our whole wedding.
Hello, miss. Hey. How are you?
It's Persia.
So I'm going for a romantic, modern look, and clear and white stick with my theme.
So this is your mock-up. We've done some samples here, sample place settings as well, napkin folds, chargers. It's all white, just like you wanted. Luxurious.
Yes.
Some people say I can be mean. I'm too forward. So I'm trying to collect my thoughts. That looks good. So I can say it nicely, that I don't like them.
I thought it was gonna be clear.
No, actually we talked about milky glasses. I don't know if you guys remember that. All white milky glasses.
Did you?
Mm-hmm. We never asked for milky vases. That's the last thing I would want.
Milky glass is really big right now.
I don't think I like milky at all. Maybe I don't like that they're circular. It looks old-fashioned, no?
They're very in shapes now. Okay. We just came back from a show in France with all the interior design shows and all the pottery and vases. Everything is these shapes.
I don't care if those are big in Paris. We live in California. It doesn't go with my venue at all.
Do you like hydrangeas as much as they have in it?
She can see it in my face that I don't like the flowers, and I'm okay with her. Keep going.
I put tulips in there as well.
Okay. I'm still in shock. This isn't what I wanted. I specified I want peonies, roses, hydrangeas, and orchids. And there was a bunch of flowers that I didn't want in the arrangement. So no peonies?
Mm-hmm. No peonies.
Peonies?
Not in season right now.
It's gonna be your bouquet. So they're special ordering those from Holland. So your entire bouquet is gonna be peonies. Okay. And it's gonna be wrapped in satin with a little bit of bling. So that's gonna be your big statement.
I don't like satin.
Can
we do something else?
We can do tulle.
From this point, I think I have to be on top of everything. I have to be CC'd in all the emails, and I need pictures to make sure everyone understands what my vision is.
So we're gonna take the calla lilies out and the milk glasses and just replace them with the clear.
You like that better, right?
Yes.
Awesome.
What's the password?
Hers is a
rude. Massa and Maston are coming over today with some crafts, and we're gonna attempt to make some belts for the bridesmaids' dresses. I want the belts to be something really chic, elegant, not too overpowering.
Persia, I brought the dress so we can like practice on it, you know?
Perfect.
What did you bring, Mass, for the...
Oh my god, this one's so cute.
Ew, that's like so not me.
I don't care, this is not your wedding day, it's hers.
Something like this, maybe.
That's I really, seriously love that. So do you want everyone's belts to look exactly the same?
At this point, I don't care. You guys do what you want. I'm giving you options, figure it out. I don't think I'm asking a lot for my bridesmaids. I would do this for their wedding. You guys go to the rest of the bridesmaids and figure it out because I'm done. Oh my god, you guys, I got an email. It's my florist. I don't want my bouquet wrapped in satin, so I want a tulle wrapped in tulle. This is what they sent me.
I can't.
Okay, I want to see.
This is your thought of a tulle, like, wrapped in tulle, like,
it's so
how are you
bad.
A florist?
It's not that bad.
Oh my god, Massa.
I mean, I know it's not what you want, but I've seen people have bouquets like
that. Oh my god, that's so ugly.
Dude, when you think of wrapping your bouquet in tulle, you just think about wrapping
the
stems.
Yeah, I just don't want the ribbon. I want tulle instead of ribbon.
Let me see it.
In what world is this bouquet pretty? I don't want to be stressing out on my wedding day for the smallest little details. Everything needs to be perfect.
Okay, so what time do you want the girls to be here?
We need to leave here at 11. So being Persian and having all Persian guests to your wedding is kind of a struggle because no one's ever on time.
If we have to be ready by 11 the latest, let's have the girls here like at 8.
Yeah. I'm glad we figured this out. You guys are the best.
Persia, your flower is here.
Is it pretty?
He'd be embarrassed. Gorgeous, right?
I don't really like this, though. I told her I didn't want it like this. I just wanted it wrapped. Yeah.
Do you like the flowers itself?
Yeah. I'm so annoyed. The tulle on the bouquet is exactly what I didn't want.
It looks like that picture you
But the thing is,
me.
I told her not to do it. That's what makes me upset. I said, no, I don't want that. I just want it wrapped in tulle. Sarah, why did they do that? I specifically said no.
You did say you wanted tulle, though.
I know, but then she sent me a picture like that, and I was like, no, that's hideous.
Well, they'll tweak
it. I want it just wrapped.
They'll tweak it for you. It's not a big deal. They'll tweak it and make it the way you want.
They better. When I get to the venue, I want to go straight to the ceremony space to see how it all looks. Why aren't there flowers around the rotunda? I notice the rotunda's missing the columns with the flowers. I'm going straight to the florist.
So beautiful.
It doesn't look complete.
I know, but you didn't tell me to
I
make
swear
that.
To God, I said it. That's all, like, you that's the first time we sat down, that's like all I wanted.
There's nothing I can do.
The rotunda's missing columns of flowers like I asked for.
I can't bring flowers from God and earth and make you because there's no white flowers. I have.
Okay.
Because I have everything.
Okay.
Take that look off your
face. No, I'm not like happy with this. This isn't happening. No. On that. Move the box. The box and then put that there. Switch. I never expected to do this on my wedding day. I have to direct where they're putting the flowers. So the solution is to move two of the columns from the aisle to the rotunda. I'm annoyed because there's not enough flowers now and it's not what I wanted, but I just want to marry Darab and I'm excited to marry him and that's what we're really here for. So I need to just get over it.